Now, the warmer weather will get more people to spend a summer day out on the water. Wildlife officers want you to put a little bit of thought into that boat trip before leaving the dock. Now, let's head up to Pickwick Lake for this week's Outdoor Adventures with Chelsea. Fishing, water skiing, or just relaxing on the waves. Boating season is here for the summer. I spoke with Lieutenant Ricky Berry with the Mississippi Department of Wildlife, Fisheries, and Parks about how to make sure you stay safe this summer.
Out here on the water, speed kills. A lot of our boating accidents that we see are a result from people driving too fast in the water.
Now, before you head out to hit the water, you need to make sure you have a few things on board. And I'm not talking about the boxes full of fishing lures. What we're talking about is the life jacket, check. The boater registration card, and the boater ID card.
Boats with an enclosed gas tank will also need a fire extinguisher. Barry says officers will stop and check boaters on the water to make sure they have everything they need.
I see you got your life jacket on, they can see your fishing license and your boat registration.
Boat registration?
They will also check if anyone is boating under the influence.
The effect of alcohol intensifies on the water. More so than on land, down in the boat, you're rocking around in the boat, so people can get drunk pretty quick.
Driving a boat or a jet ski while drunk could lead to a fine or jail time for the first offense, time in prison, and a ban on boating for multiple offenses.